Hi, let's talk today about consultative selling. Once a company embraces a strategy of preeminence attitude, a powerful tactic is to train their employees in consultative selling. There are numerous qualified trainers out there, but regardless of who you choose, this should be adopted company-wide. Too many companies overlook sales opportunities because non-sales employees don't see this as part of their job function. "It's above my pay grade" is an oft-repeated phrase. Here's a segment from one of our Tokyo seminars where we examine consultative selling and how it applies to every company out there, yours included. That one addition, going from being non-sales oriented, going from being technical, which is manipulative sales oriented, going to becoming consultative and advisory sales oriented, going to get everybody in your organization who interacts with the client to be basically an extension of your company and a consultative salesperson, can increase sales from 20 to 5,000%. Literally, I'm going to do an experiment. Who in this room has ever had their organization trained? Who's ever had their people, their salespeople, and their whole staff actually trained in consultative sales and advisory selling? Anybody raise your hand? Nobody? Wow, this is going to be exciting. What, did it make a big difference in your sales? The big difference? Yeah, it will. It will. It's the most, I don't do it, but that's the cheapest, fastest, easiest way to grow any business. Get everybody in your organization, not just the salespeople, but everybody who interfaces with the public, and get them trained to be consultative advisory salespeople. It will transform three things: your results, your cultural esprit de corps, and it will connect you to your market and your clients in a way you can't fathom. That's just two ways to do this, and there's probably 100. How do you get people to spend more money? Well, if you understand, and those people who've already been introduced to my strategy of preeminence, and the ones that haven't will be either this afternoon or tomorrow because we'll be covering it, you want to be seen as the most trusted advisor to your market. And advisors counsel people in what's going to give them the best outcome. And the best outcome is rarely what people buy, because people very rarely buy the maximum, the right quantity, the right quality, the right combination of products and services to give themselves or their company the best outcome. They really don't. If you advise them what's in their best interest, more often than not, it's going to be a bigger sale. More often than not, it's going to be a combination of products. And the reward to you for doing what will make your client get a better outcome is you will get a larger sale and more profit.